Weary Willie down, he'd feed dogs and men for 3 whole days.
I've had more than enough of this cruelty to animals, and I'm not going to deny my feelings for the sake of a few days' march.
I'm afraid you may regret it, sir.
Regret it or not, my dear Oates, I've made up my mind like a Christian.
Sir.
Thank you, Birdie. Shall we go?
Aye, aye, sir.
You were right, Captain. 23 miles, now on 82 degrees exactly. Pretty good, eh?
2 more than I ever thought we could get.
It'll do. Tomorrow, we'll unload and put out the marker flags. 3 miles each side of the depot. The work's done. We can go home.
The 2 miles, each way.
2 miles?
Yes. This is not the place to take chances.
Well, we have done our best and bought our experience at a heavy cost. But no one will say we have not done our best.
A message on the ship, Captain.
The ship? I don't understand.
I hate this. Amundsen's appearance is not my fault. I know nothing about it.
It's all right, Trigger.
Come get yourself some chocolate. Not good, eh?
The man should be arrested, Bill. God damn it, he's virtually trespassing. He's just out there across the bay. That was going to be ours. Half a mind to go and shoot the bugger myself. How dare he?
Tonight, we say goodbye to the sun. When it returns, we will be ready and waiting. We are well, we are fit, and we have 3 tons of supplies a good way south. We have given ourselves a chance. Lykke til.
Lykke til.